You know, I think this freedom cage idea is kind of silly, frankly. If I were a protester, I can understand why they're a little bit upset. From what we've seen, they don't have access to anything except a bunch of pavement and white tents.
If you were a protester, would you want to hang out in here?
No, it's just hot, you're in the sun, and you can't really have any kind of impact on anything.